cleared first and goal with the stick about 3 minutes ago, and you couldn't get a touchdown. How crucial do you think that was?
It's really crucial, you know. I think on that play, I dropped the ball too on that series, and you know, it's hard, you know, when we go out there trying to make plays, and when the ball's coming our way, we have to make plays, and you know, it's hard.
Jordan, what's the mood there on the fourth down when you guys are call the timeout and are getting ready to go for it there?
You know, coach gives us the go ahead to go, and you know, we just gotta be ready. We gotta go and we gotta make plays.
Can you get into the season now? You guys know what you have to do. So how do you pick up on
this? Well, it's just preparation. You know, learn from the film, learn from the game. You know, we just got to take one game at a time and keep pushing forward.
Anything Purdue did defensively that surprised you at all?
Not at all. You know, we plays were out there to make, and we just didn't do that.
How are you going to deal with that?
The play was designed great, you know, we just got to come up with
coach, about 2 minutes.